How's it going, guys? Patrick Shoes here, and today we have some Outlast. The long wait is finally here. Yes, we can see all of the miles of Upshire. It's all done. Let's continue. To start a journey of Jonas. And just to let you know, guys, I'm not the best at scare games. I jump really easy and get scared really easy, so this is going to be just great. We're nearly out of petrol. It's not very good. We're at by a spooky asylum. We're nearly out of petrol. There it is. That's where this game is going to take place, and where I'm going to also prove myself. Oh, this is going to be just fabulous. Okay, let's go. Ding, ding. Confidential, not anymore. Yes, guys, you're going to, yes, I'll swear that way. You're going to hear a lot of PewDiePie references, because Pietz is a legend, and he is, well, I am the next Pietz. Let's just leave it at that. Anything in here? Go into the goddamn building. Can we access anything? No, we cannot. Oh, that's set up though. That's set up. Oh, that's set up though. Okay, where were we? And head up. Yeah. Here we go. Save. I'm like pooping myself already. I know there isn't a scare for like quite a bit because like, I've seen this game before, but like me being retarded as I am, I can only remember like certain weird parts, and yeah, and it's going to suck quite a lot. Like a good boy. No mate, I'm gonna fall off this. No mate. Oh, them shoes though. Them shoes. Oh, that skill. The javelin. Nope. Here we go. Is there anything in here? Like batteries? When am I going to get going? There's a battery. Hey, how's it going? I'm your new neighbor. What up? Holler at me. Like, legit, like, why are we here? Why would we want to come to a place that has party? Look at all that is so like unprofessional. And it's 9 o'clock. It's my bedtime. No. Okay, let's go. Hello. Hey, woo. Aloha. Batteries. The mind's gone. Can't go on. It's battery. Confidential. Not anymore. Let's just not go in there. And let's go where... But I did say that I would... Aloha. This is great. Let's play this one. I don't like the music. The music scares the shit out of me. Always go. Okay, if I remember correctly, there is a thing behind this door, and it's going to make me poop myself so bad. Hello there, Mr. Army Man.
They killed us. They got out. The variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control. You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
heck he's gone? He's a hand.
Little pig.
Oh dear. You can hear an ice cream in the background, that is really doing my head in.
And who are you then?
That is disturbed.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
So bad that goes. Yes, it is going just great. I'm flat out on the floor. Stop being such a pussy and get off. Aloha, how did it do?
Confidential, not anymore.
Okay guys, we're gonna leave that episode there. Do not forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Comment down below how much of a wimp I am. And peace out, my peace.